wacu akiri ubuzima
Hypocrisy of the international political leadership in regards to its belief in human rights is what is eating away at me and what I will bring to my grave.
So I stayed there. I didn't know exactly how long and when, but I was just praying. I was praying to God. I was reciting my rosary my mom gave to me, and I didn't know how long this madness will continue and it will go. And by the end of May, early June, things start slowing down.
Remembering them is keeping the legacy, the memories, and making sure that we are preventing. You know, the most important thing, as everybody says, even General Dallaire, is that we need to keep talking, we need to keep speaking, writing, talking, whatever we can, we keep the memory alive.